The Justice for Sheila Oakley group rallied outside Queensland Police Headquarters in Brisbane yesterday evening after three rallies in Logan. Sheila Oakley's brothers and group representatives then entered the building to meet Police Commissioner Ian Stewart. Group spokesman Paul Butterworth says the family is generally happy with the first meeting.
At the end of the day, I think we walked out of that meeting with their brothers and that. I think they, you know, with their smile on their faces to know that they finally got an answer to something so far is, made it not a bad meeting for us, you know. It was pretty good, I reckon.
He says police want to start the Ethical Standards Committee inquiry into the tasering soon once Sheila Oakley is ready to be interviewed about the incident. The group is also pleased a Logan elder will be part of that inquiry.
Well, to us that's going to be really important, you know, because then we've got a say that also sits on there. You know, that's a voice for us that sits on there. Yeah. So that's a big step for us to be able to get that elder in there.
Since the tasering, the Logan-Murray community has wanted to maintain pressure on police over the incident. Paul Butterworth says dialogue between senior police and the Murray community will continue.
When, it's like the family's going through sorry business and stuff at the moment, and after, like I've asked them, you know, after it's quieted down a bit, you know, when the commissioner said he'd like to meet again soon, and so we agreed on that, you know, we'd love to meet again soon, and he also said he'd like to meet on neutral ground and stuff like that, and he's quite prepared to come out here to Logan and meet with us out here in Logan.
The Oakley family is preparing to travel to Cherbourg this weekend for a funeral. David Little, NITV News, Brisbane.